We were talking about hand sanitizers, right, and the popularity of this brand, Ed Hardy.
Yes, it makes you smell like John and Kate plus AIDS kids.
Because it's famous for their T-shirts more than their hand sanitizer.
And what's his name? Kate's whatever.
John.
It is. John.
Right.
Had
the Ed Hardy T-shirts. Right. Yeah.
Well, it's all the branding.
Isn't it kind of weird that a clothing designer would come out with a hand sanitizer?
You know,
I've seen Harry come in with some Ed Hardy gear on.
Oh, yeah. All the time. Mm-hmm. All the time.
So, Jen, does he smell like John and Kate? So many options now. Yeah. Is there a difference? Do they all work the same?
No. I think this is nice if you want to pay for the packaging and the smell and the scent and all of those things.
Right.
But basic alcohol, that's all really you need 60% or more of an alcohol-based hand sanitizers to reduce germs on your hands. You're never going to make it zero because bacteria covers our hands all the time. I like this one.
This smells good. It really does.
Lavender. What makes that? What's it called, Russ?
Jow.
Jow?
Jow, man.
Here's a good one, too. Here's a good one, too. Love Spell.
Wow. Yeah. Now, take that home, Harry.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, hey, wait.
And then another one called Pure Seduction.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Pure Seduction. We don't use those in the hospital.
Nothing is sexier than a hand sanitizer.
Why don't I put on the hand sanitizer and I'll be over in a minute.
We'll be right back.
What is that?
Maybe.